Hello everyone, and today we will going to discuss about two very famous topics that are the photosynthesis and respiration. Everyone, we know that in photosynthesis, by the use of photo, that is the light, we make the glucose. Yes or no, everyone? Here we are using the incident radiation so that we can manufacture the glucose, which is the C6H12O6. Alright everyone, so this is called photosynthesis. While if we talk about the respiration is something where we actually break this glucose in order to obtain what? In order to obtain ATP plus H2O plus carbon dioxide. So everyone, basically these two processes are meant so that we can extract the ATP out of it. ATP is what? It is the adenosine triphosphate, which is the energy currency of the cell. So plants do the photosynthesis for making the glucose, while humans, animals and the plants do respiration to extract energy, that is the ATP, out of it. Thank you.